Hi guys. On the use of capital efficiency metrics. Case study solution. This case is about costs. This note describes capital efficiency metrics including RONA, ROIC, and EBA. This note is supposed to be utilized with the instance Boeing 737 industrial footprint, the Wichita determination, HBS No. 612036. Thanks for watching this video.